stand up. Soloists. All right. Good afternoon. It's good to see you all here today. I've got a half-written script for you, so I'll keep it brief. Welcome to the season finale of the 44th season of the Oaklawn Symphonic Band. This season has been a wild ride for the organization as a whole, including a director taking a half-season leave of absence, getting displaced from its original rehearsal and performance home, launching two new performance groups, putting on its first fundraising gala in at least recent memory, and taking on a marked increase in requests to book the band professionally, which is pretty awesome. And you know, the rest of the concert needs no introduction. This is a John Williams concert, music that you all know and love. We're going to finish out this first, I call it half, the first half or so of this concert with the Cowboys. Thank you.
Thank you. Okay, in theory, it's time to announce the winners of the silent auction. But Schindler's List is a short piece, and I don't know if they've finished math outside yet. So talk amongst yourselves. How is everybody? Let's see. Actually, secret percussionist in the back that I can see. I can't quite tell who it is. Yeah, there we go. Okay, I was like, I know you're in the band. Could you pop your head out and tell them it's time for them to come work in here? Hey, give it up for Brianne and Brandon, everybody. Very good, very good. Now she's throwing things at me because I made her run this whole way. Okay, so I'm going to stand over here so that we don't have feedback. But the winner of the backyard vacation basket is a David Dosling. Hey! Just, if we call your name, they're going to try to work to get these to you, but try to, like, pass it down. Yeah. All right, the winner of In Case of Emergencies from the percussion section, Lisa Jennings. Where's Lisa? Oh, back middle. Lisa will be prepared for any emergency. See her if something goes wrong. The winner of the trumpet lamp, bidding war in the trumpet section, I see, for this, Carl Wolf. Hey. All right, day at the beach, Jaws style, is Kayla Garcia. Where's Kayla? Hey, right in the middle. Day at the beach, yeah. Okay, next up is the film basket with the largest bottle of Buffalo Trace I think I've seen outside of a liquor store in it. Nice job, Horns. We knew what you were going for. Patty Chandler. All the way over there. And then the clarinet lamp. Trumpets, how did you let the clarinet sell for more than ours? It's not a racket, I swear. The clarinet lamp was won by Danette Irvin. Hey, right here. Okay, the bass drum lamp, which I'm sad is my name is not the winner here. Ryan Gustafson? Gustafson? Hey, there you are. And then the self-care basket goes to Cindy Cervantes. Sorry, I forgot they're handing these out as I go. So let's just speed read the rest and see how well they do. We'll take that as a note for self-improvement later. So the winner of the book nook, see we're going slower now because it's a cozy little thing, is Hannah Scalise. I see you over there.
I miss somebody.
Who are you missing?
I miss somebody. I don't know.
Where are you at?
I'm right here. I miss
Ryan. Ryan, could you raise your hand again for me? Thank you. You over there. Something about I was going too fast because I didn't have to run. Oh, no, you're right. We're making fun of me. This is the roast, in case you didn't know. Okay, for the free haircut and style and shampoo from Atelier, that goes to Frank Medrano, hanging out down here. And for a visit to the, you know what, just come back, give that back. Give me the chiropractor, yeah. Frank apparently was busy up there and won both a free haircut and a free chiropractor session. And a fabulous visit to the acupuncturist goes to Rodney Britton. And the hotly contested French horn lamp goes to, I believe, Reagan Brumley. Is that so? It'll go back here to Chuck.
Oh. So, yay!
Yay! The season tickets to the Dallas Winds go to Maria Martinez. And last but not least, I believe we had a mystery basket. Yeah? I don't know what's in it either, so hopefully you get something good and it's not like a stack of tuna. But it goes to a Mr. William Adam. Oh, I see, Bill and Lori, yep. And with that, everybody, we can go back to what you want to hear, which is not the sound of my voice, but the rest of this concert, which is a real treat, so I hope you enjoy. And thank you all for coming, because y'all have the most important job to do for the rest of the concert. Clap.
Thank you. Thank you.